1, 2, 3.
Joy!
We go hide away in daylight. We go undercover, wait out the sun. Got a secret side in plain sight.
Hi, I'm Justin Duhl, and I'm the president of the William & Mary Rowing Club, and you should donate to us for One Tribe, One Day, because our team is growing really fast. Right now, not all of the people on their team are really getting to race and practice in the best boats and shells possible, and with your help, we can make their experience a lot better.
Well, the streets are empty, that's where we run. Everyday people do everyday things, but I can't be one of them.
It's important to donate to Tribe Rowing because we want to get as many opportunities as we can to go to regattas. They're really great experiences. They bring the team closer together, and in addition, they really just help define your college career. So we'd love to get to as many as we can.
This is a great, great group of people. There's so much potential that we could be up at the top. And I think if you want to be a part of that, you should really donate.
Our top priority for all of our members is safety. With your help on One Tribe, One Day, you can donate to help us buy a new wakeless launch. This will help us increase safety by holding more rowers if something happens.
Anybody's got the power. They don't see it because they don't understand.
We'll make sure that organizations like ours can stay in function and make sure that we give people the opportunity that they need to prove to themselves and the world around them that they are a much greater person and much greater of an athlete than they could have ever proved before.
We are really from all majors, you know, all walks of life, and I think it's a really great opportunity to have. That's why you should donate, so that everybody can have a chance to participate in this wonderful, amazing sport.
We can do anything. We could be heroes.
I donated to Tribe Rowing because it's tax deductible.